This is a good example of a cradle hitch at work. This is a 16 and a half foot by 2.5 foot ash log being suspended by two chains.